What's it called?
The song's called Fog. It's a cover song.
Fog?
Yeah. I think it's about not being a product of your environment. I could be wrong.
You know this? here comes another butterfly. And this fellow over here, he's the flower.
Full of compliments.
Actually, it's not compliments. It's actually part of the name for the reason for the album's name. Butterfly Spirits. Yeah. I'm surprised, I'm doing a video right now, but I'm surprised how dead this waterfront is today. But it's alright.
It's alright.
It's a beautiful day to be walking on the waterfront.
Definitely. It's a good day for like some experience too, and just having a time, right?
It's not too hot. It's like right in the middle of August.
Yeah, it's beautiful.
And we're doing a beautiful album here, Butterfly Spirits, and I see all these beautiful colors flying around. Yeah, I do. And they're all soft and gentle and mysterious, and you always anticipate when it's going to land so you can have a better look at it, and then just when you think you can come close to look, it just often flutters away and it teases you and comes back when it wants. The spirit of the fluttering butterfly.
I've been to you and I'm sleeping. Well, I do remember you.
Hi.
yes, you're lying. E-I-E-I-N-S-O. Little Tico, that's your name. Cocker Spaniel King Charles is your game. And I enjoy your company. So I'm taking you, I'm taking you with me. Next time I I go, your tail is gonna go with me, wagging all my slobber on the window, and I will say, how you doing? We'll drive all day, you can be on whatever you feel like, my little puppy dog, you can do what you want to all night long. Now I know I did this for you, cause there are some people that enjoy you too.
Better than him just biting everything and wiping his bum on stuff, so I figured I'd
yeah.